250 miles. I'm actually at 251. And I was asked to make a vlog about my thoughts on riding so far at 250 miles. So we'll do that. Yeah, it's been a lot of fun so far, and had just moments of being a little scary. But mostly been fun. I've been really enjoying it. You know, I'm really glad that I decided to learn something new. You know, that was a large part of why I decided to go ahead and get a bike. Yeah, I don't really know what to say, huh? Kind of embarrassing. But, the registration for the MSF class opens in a couple of weeks, and so I'll be able to sign up for class then and go get my full license. So, that'll be a lot of fun. Yeah, mostly it's been a fun thing. I'm looking forward to being able to take the bike to work. You know, that's another part of the reason why I wanted to get it. I have a long ride to work. It's about 40 minutes. And even though I drive a small car, this thing gets better fuel economy. So that'll be another reason for riding. But it's been good to learn this. And I've got to talk to some great people along the way, and my friends who got me started out on this. And, you know, everybody who's passed along tidbits of information and whatnot to me. It's all been very helpful. So way to start turning before it's your time. So yeah, lots of fun. You know, some frustration with it, especially the first day, and there's always, you know, been several times where I've been like, what the hell am I doing, and pissed off at it, but glad I kept with it, glad I did the polar bear challenge. It's been fun, first 250 miles, and All good. I'm gonna follow this guy a little bit and see where he goes, just for shits and giggles, right? I guess he's going straight. Probably all like, why is this little ninja following me?